Hey guys, welcome back to UltFone channel. If your iPhone is stuck in recovery mode and you don't know what to do or want to know how to get out, this video will help you a lot. When the recovery mode screen pops up, it may indicate that there is some error on your phone. Please follow me. Method 1. Use iTunes or Finder. You just need to connect it to your computer and open iTunes or Finder from Apple's official to update your phone and refresh your system. If the update doesn't fix the problem, don't worry. There's another solution. Method 2. Use UltFone iOS system repair. You can exit recovery mode with just one click without needing any firmware. You can use a system repair tool called UltFone iOS system repair, which can fix over 150 iOS system issues without data loss. To use UltFone iOS system repair to fix your iPhone, connect it to your computer with a cable. Launch it and click exit in the bottom left corner of the interface. If there is a more serious problem, you can choose system repair, which will not make your iPhone lose data. Method 3. Force restart. If you don't have a computer, you can manually reboot it or fix it with another iPhone. Here I will guide you through the process on your phone. To perform a force restart, click volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears, and your phone should return to normal. If this method fails and you don't have a computer, try the new trick. iPhone 15 and 16 users can exit recovery mode wirelessly with another iPhone running iOS 18 or later. Just keep clicking the power button till the Apple logo blinks really fast. Then let go of it. Wait for a while. Then you will see the Apple logo fade in and out. The wireless restore page will appear and a pop-up will show. On the other iPhone, tap continue and enter the verification code. Then you can just exit recovery mode or do a system recovery which will not lose your data. And that's it, no computer needed. Okay, so these methods, which do not require a computer, should address most of the fixes you may need. We hope that one of these methods will help you to successfully exit recovery mode on your iPhone. If you found this guide useful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks.